guys. Welcome back. I'm just checking out. I'm just busy leveling up sub. Easy.
Sub-Zero wins.
Level 17. We are Sub-Joker. Subs multiverse. No, still not working, dude. Still not working. I looked on the Injustice Twitter page, and there's a lot of people complaining that they
begin,
you know, that they were doing the multiverse and now it's gone and it's disappeared. So I don't know what to do, bro. It's all a bit strange. What's happening here? I've just done some. Oh, there we go. Couldn't see the chat. Let's get rid of those. Alrighty. Now we're good to go. If I make that full screen there. No good. I've just been doing the other multiverse over and over and getting a few epic headpieces and some other boxes. I don't know what's going on. Jokers, can you hear me, bro? Can you hear me? Just type a message if you can, because I'm not sure. How do I hide this? Almost a level 20. This is pretty quick. Okay, cool, yeah, no problem. Enjoy your drink. Chat bigger and things, so I'm just going to be playing around a bit with the stream. How do I manage this? Moderators.
Why did you seek me out? This realm must prepare for combat. We must prepare ourselves for dark magic.
Begin.
You are finished. The cold impairs your judgment.
Okay.
0 win.
Hey. If your multiverse works so you can be the glitch and get some more good shit, yeah, man, I hope so too. Like I said, I was looking on Twitter and some other guys have the same problem. Even though they were busy playing the multiverse with all the good stuff, they like restarted or all of a sudden they just vanished. So I'm not sure what's really going on. What Netherrealm have gone and done. Seems like they've messed something up somehow.
Sub-Zero wins.
Sub-Zero wins. Jokers, what ability did you get at level 20?
Begin.
Few more fights. And then we're there. Trying to get to level 20, guys. Don't worry about it. I've got one level to go. I'll see. Welcome other guys to the stream.
Begin. Is it you, Bihan? I am freed from Quan Chi's clutches.
What's with the sub-multiverse? With all the objectives, you get the black shader here. So it sucks because I'm not going to be able to get that for some stupid reason. Yeah.
Zero wins.
I don't know. Almost a level 20, almost a level 20.
Why did you seek me out? This realm must prepare for combat. We must prepare ourselves for dark magic.
Begin.
So what's going on, everyone? What's going on? Who have we got? Who's watching? What level are we on? I didn't even see.
Begin.
Straight into the grab. Just jump over and... Oh, fuck. I missed that combo. That would have been epic. No. Never mind.
Sub-Zero wins.
Let's try to get a huge combo then. Yeah. Louis, you're back with your banter.
Fear freezes you. A grandmaster has no fear.
Fights to go and it'll be level 20. Get on new gear. Let's see what that is. Oh, really?
You are finished. I will shatter you.
I feel like I'm actually playing Mortal Kombat again. This is weird. Oh, there's the combo. There's the combo. In your face.
Sub-Zero wins.
I'm just gonna keep spamming that combo. Well, not spamming, I'm gonna keep doing it over and over. See what we can get. See what happens here. Come on. Sean Wayne, what's up, bro? What's up? Welcome back. Wambo Camba.
Begin.
Yeah, I'm just... This is a really good combo for sub, I'll show you guys. So you jump in with... You jump in with 3, and then you go into the, into his command grab. If Scorpion... Well, Scorpion... If yellow Sub-Zero will stand still. And I'll show you next game, because it will actually kill him. Unless he gets... Unless he gets a lot of health back here. Yep, he will. I'll show you. Come get him. Come get him. He's coming with the back 2-3 interaction. I'll show you. Thanks, Keshawn. Top Hat Potato. What's happening, Top Hat Potato? Cool name. Cool name, cool picture, man. Some cat in a suit. I can dig that. Here comes the combo. So go back. Oh fuck, I missed it. Sorry, guys. So I wanted to see what would happen there. One more game and we've got him level 20, then we can play around with his other abilities.
Begin.
I don't know what the other abilities are even. Which will be cool to see. Combo time. Yeah, get it. Cool.
Sub-Zero wins.
Yeah, it looks cool there. Oh, okay, so we got Ice Port. That's his teleport. Can you do a Minecraft live stream? Fuck yeah, of course. Never in my life. Keshawn and Top Hat Potato, Dylan. Hey guy, are you guys playing with Sub-Zero? If you are, what does your multiverse look like? Does it look like this shit that doesn't work, or does it look like this, like the Harley stuff? Oh hey Reese. Yeah, just got him to level 20 as well, which is cool. I'm just trying to figure out why my multiverse is looking like this. It looks shit. It doesn't look like, it doesn't have, you know, the level 20 other stuff. It should look like this. But for Sub-Zero, obviously. But it doesn't. Yo. Conrado Raptor, what's happening, man? What's happening? Keshawn, yes Harley, what? Reese, what's yours like, man? What's yours like? Is yours like Harley? Is it like Harley or is it like shit? Just put a Joker emoji or a shit emoji. You want a verse? Dylan, I thought you were saying you want abs. It's kind of weird. Yeah, so yours is also like shit. I was checking the Injustice Twitter page, and you know, there were some other people complaining as well. They said they were busy playing the other one, and it just randomly changed. So I have no idea what's going on. I'm gonna rock this one quickly to get a. Mine looks like it refreshed after I did it. Yeah, it's shit. Dylan, we can play if you want. We can try. You wanna send me an invite? Let me just do this. But send me a game, Dylan. I'll play. Let's play some Sub-Zero. Or Make a Room. What country are you in, Dylan? So just so I know how the lag will be.
And lose my only chance to save Nora.
Too bad you wasted it.
Begin.
No problem. Yeah, I'll add all you guys. Just let me know. On PSN. Yeah, on PSN. PSN, guys. UK. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm also in the UK. Dylan. Yeah, you're in Scotland, aren't you? Sorry. I just want to get the platinum boxes from here. Sweet Lou.
Where did you train?
I'll do anything to save Nora.
Quit embarrassing yourself.
Reese, I don't know why I changed, but there's a lot of people on Twitter and stuff complaining to Injustice about it. Some people saying, oh, they've still got the other one. I don't know. I have no idea. Maybe they just started out with the other one and then realized, hey, we need to actually change this. It's too soon or something, and just changed it. Otherwise, they're just gonna give all the gear away too soon, I guess. Pretty irritating. I missed that.
I am no common thug.
You can join. Okay. Well, what do you create a room, Dylan? If you create a room, we can all join.
Robin wins.
Yeah, what's it called, man? What's it called? Hype Gamer, what's up, man? Yeah, Reese, at least you got some of it. I got nothing. I didn't even get a chance to get it. Then look back and yeah, then you look back and it's shit. Did they add a new one called him Dick? I haven't seen that Kesh one, but well, his name is Dick. Well, it's not really. No, it's not Dick Grayson. That's Nightwing. Old Robin. Where am I going? Online. If anyone wants to join on PSN, Dylan has made a room called Live 2, and you can just join in. I just hope there's no lag. We'll just have to see how the lag goes. Because I'm streaming this and failed to con- what? There we go. Yeah, we've only got 2 bars. Create a King of the Hill. Yeah, I'm gonna stick it directly in your poop chute. Filth. I'm gonna tongue puncture mom right in her fart box too. Nice join, Reese. Reese, join up, man. Omar, what's happening, man? Welcome back. Welcome back. Are we going sub? Yeah, we're going sub.
Sub zero.
I don't know what gear to use.
Sub zero.
Yeah, that's all good.
Fighters approaching Fortress of Solitude.
Omar, we're on, we're playing King of the Hill. In a room called Live 2, if you want to join.
There should not be two of us. Our realm splintered timelines are...
How do I join? I'll join you in now, Reese. Hang on a sec. Which one's me? This one. Oh, you got in. Okay, cool. I don't know how long it did. Cool, you got sub level 20. Yeah, already, yeah. Hype gamer, yep.
The cold does not suit you.
Sorry, bro. Feeling that too. I just had to show you my speedy tea bags. I won't do that again though. Yeah, GG's man, GG's. What's happened? What's happened to the game? It's frozen. No, it hasn't. Sorry, I thought it froze for a second. How do I change that?
Sub-Zero.
Yeah, Sub. Oh, yeah, that behind you looks cool.
Sub-Zero. Sub-Zero.
Passenger from place. Yeah, Omar, I accepted. Oh, you got an epic. What did you get? Tell them what did you get, man. Omar, when did you send that request? I accepted them all. A little earlier. But if you sent it now, I'll accept it now.
There should not be two of us. Our realm splintered timelines are merging. We must battle to save them both.
Begin.
Oh wow, look. That's pretty lag, yeah. Oof. I can't do the moves quick enough because the lag.
The cold does not suit you.
Lag, yeah, we got lag. We got some lag in that game.
Sub-Zero wins.
Ah, there's your request, Omar. Omar, where you playing in, man? Where you playing? GG, Riz, GG. Dylan, where'd you go, man? Oh, you're back. There you go.
The Joker.
The Joker. Cool. Cool, cool, cool.
Sub-Zero. Fighters approaching Fortress of Solitude.
Remember, succeed. Nice, Omar.
I now know the villain you truly are.
Everyone is always so judgy.
For the safety of all, you will die.
Begin.
Yeah, hype, join if you want, man. Damn. Thanks, guys. I can't see. Is the stream itself lagging by any chance? Just let me know if it is. A little rusty right now. No problem, Dylan. It's the only way to get better, man. It's the only way to get better. Let's just keep going.
Sub-Zero.
Yeah, it went all glitchy. Yeah, I don't know why that was. It may have just been
Sub-Zero.
Who just joined us? Nice.
Fighters approaching Fortress of Solitude.
Is it you, Bihan? I am freed from Quan Chi's clutches. Let combat prove your identity.
Begin.
Nice, dude. Sorry, Reese. What's up? Nice, man. Into that. Oh yeah, yeah. No buttons.
Victory is Is it cold or fear that makes you shiver?
Oh yeah, yeah. Nice. GG's. GG. Good game, Reese. Played that much better, man. You played that much better. Much safer. But the lag is real. Omar, is that you that joined us?
Blue Beetle.
Oh, who's playing my boy? Someone joined us. I'm just not sure who it is. Who's playing now?
Batman. Fighters approaching Gotham City.
Lost out there.
Atlantis can't be my enemy.
Next time.
Unlucky Reese, forgot you were playing them. Oh well. Up for some hidden cursor random selection. I think that's the way we should do this. Oh, nice combo there, villain. Nice combo, man.
Aquaman wins.
Skilled killer. Some other guys joining us. Who's up now? Let's have a look.
Aquaman.
Let's chat something. Let's make sure everyone knows.
Scarecrow. Vixen.
Where are we at, yeah?
Okay, approaching Atlantis.
So it's 1, 2 Sub-Zero players here. Good, so I need to watch Sub-Zero.
Okay. What's up, bro? Busy. Vixen coming in with those hot claws, man. Good stuff.
Aquaman.
job, Madara. Madara.
Hello, mister.
Tell me, capture, or you keep whatever you're pretending.
Oh, it's better than you, though. Not okay, let's go.
Okay.
Cool.
Skilled killer, what's up? I'm not sure who's on the mic. I think that's you, skilled killer. I don't know. Tell him. No, man, you're not bad. You're not bad. Just carry on going. Just keep playing, man.
Scarecrow.
Oh, is this me? Am I up?
Sub-Zero.
Let's play with some subs.
Fighters approaching Atlantis.
Shit.
Begin.
I didn't look at the moves.
I mean, once you become a new character, you instantly go to the practice mode. That's no different about it. You go to practice mode. I'll review that character, review their strengths, and yeah. In
the class. Who's this guy talking? No one's looking at the moves here. Yeah, it's a good vixen. Or catwoman. Reese, you're up, man. Where are you going?
That's got Mike here.
Supergirl.
Dylan.
Aquaman.
Reese, where are you, man? Skilled killer, what's up, man? What's up? Sorry, we don't know where Reese is gone.
Superman. Fighters approaching Gorilla City.
Gorilla City. Reese is not here. Guys, if you're not playing in the meantime, just go AFK in the King of the Hill so it doesn't do what it's currently doing. You got this, skill killer. Cool, man.
Aquaman wins.
I'll go Catwoman if he goes Aquaman on me. Yeah, nice.
I'm gonna go pause off with the stream replay match.
Alright, character.
Harley Quinn.
Which character?
Sub-Zero. Oh wow, I want to twist here.
Scarecrow. Sub-Zero.
Oh, wait.
Skills.
If you have another competitor mode on, I'll just go Catwoman. Squared in that one, buddy. You don't want gear off? Okay. Be my guest, but I'm not switching.
Fighters approaching Atlantis.
I'm trying to give you guys. I'm trying to give myself points here because I ain't got to get you a sub zero. That's why I like the competitor mode. I want sub. I can get good enough care. Rocket, I think you guys got a good year of my mind. Go, girl.
Job skilled.
Hear me roar.
Deadpool, hey man.
Aw, oh, man, that back beat. Shit. Okay, I need to watch less. I need to watch one on one.
You're making toast. Nice, Reese. You missed your game, man. Boom. Good job.
Using the maps, you guys press square and L1 so you can put competitive mode on and mimic even for gear. Because my computer's not having gear. I don't have a computer.
Thank you. you. Yeah, Joker's
oh
yeah.
My God.
I should probably
yep,
check.
You wait for your man. You should have saved your suit. Well, no, coming up. My first one. You should have saved your freaking suit. Thank you very much.
Who's that talking, Reese? I have no idea, man. It's someone in the King of the Hill.
Sub-Zero wins.
I'm probably gonna exit this King of the Hill. I don't feel like listening to all these people. Who won that? Guild, is that you again? Cool, man.
Sub-Zero. 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 Fighters approaching
Gorilla Zone. I don't really use Twitter, man. I don't really do much with it, to be honest with you.
Oh, Seb and Gear already? Oh, my God, I can't even get freaking... I can't even get three! I haven't gotten any gear for the freaking thing,
Leafbox. Yeah, it's because you're too busy talking, man.
Grandmaster of the Lin Kuei. Begin.
Oh, shit. Sorry, that was dead.
Oh, nice. Straight. I can see your play very defensive.
Seeing you guys, cool hype, yeah.
You're very defensive, my friend.
Your incompetence leads me cold.
Yeah, I'm not good with Sub-Zero.
Getting confused.
Oh, fuck. Oh my God, I fucked up.
Unlucky, man.
I can't.
I like his skill.
I can't play, dude. This is still day one.
Yeah, well, it's pretty easy to play. Oh, got some gear. Yeah, got some nice gear as well. good shit. Mental mastermind. Yeah, I think I did. Maybe. I haven't really checked. But I think I did. Yeah, it's awesome. Thanks, man. Appreciate that.
Sub-Zero.
Yeah, let's go sub.
Sub-Zero.
Just put it on, dude.
Fighters approaching Fortress of Solitude.
Who are you? I am Sub-Zero, Grandmaster of the Lin Kuei. Or is it the evil sorcerer Shang Tsung?
I'm behind, bitch. Oh, we got some lag. Yeah, skilled. I'm waiting for that slide, dude. Ah, this lag is killing me. Yeah, let us know your top three there. Can't press buttons. Multiverse hype. What rewards do you have for your multiverse? And Stefan or Steven, yeah, there was a multiverse with a full epic set, and it's gone. I don't know where it went. Killer, cheers, man. Yeah, Def, add me, no problem. Yeah, it keeps bugging out. I don't know what's going on. It's annoying. GG's, Reese. I don't know who to play. Should I try this guy? Should I try Swamp Dick? Yeah, that was pretty sub-Zero. You want on? You want on? Well, okay. Yeah, Stefan, yeah, that's just not, it's not on, bro. That is not. It's bullshit. Yeah, we're just doing some King of the Hill. This is gonna be a very tough match. Ah, some shit. Happening now. Let's try to get in here. My clone come out. Yeah, this is gonna be a tough one. Getting in on. Boy, wrong button. Yeah, this is holy for you. Yeah, Stefan, I think everyone's a bit butthurt, man. Oh, how did that suck me in? What bullshit. Than there. I don't know if that hits overhead or not.
Harley Quinn wins.
Good game, Sandero. Good game, man. Can't deal with that, that zoning. I haven't figured that out yet with sub. Yeah, Dread. Gate Dread. What's up, man? Yeah, the multiverse has changed and only gives headpieces now.
Sub-Zero.
Changed for some reason. I don't know why.
Mr. Freeze.
Christopher Wardlaw. Junior. What's up, man? I think it changes when people do the glitch because it's available for nuclear weapons and then glitch and they weren't anymore. Nah, Jokers, I never had it, man. From the word go, it was funny.
You abuse your power over Cold.
My research requires that I continue.
For the safety of all, you will die.
Begin.
Jealous too. Oh, Mr. Freeze. That's cool to see someone different. Yeah, Stefan, yeah, he does. I think I might go into the lab. I think I might just exit this King of the Hill and go into the lab for a little bit. With sub. Play around with that teleport. Try to find some stuff with that. Yeah. cool to see this Captain Cold. I'm gonna lie. Sorry, not Captain Cold, Mr. Freeze. Captain Cold, same shit. Can't avoid them forever.
Mr. Freeze wins.
Can this be a thing for all DLC characters moving on? Yeah, Reese, of course, man. It's definitely gonna be. Definitely gonna be.
Super.
Who's up?
Sub-Zero.
Tell him.
Approaching Fortress of Solitude.
I'm gonna go into the lab with Sub after my next game. I think the stream is just, I mean not the stream, the gameplay is a tiny bit laggy. So that's a bit difficult. Dodge. I'm so still certain Batman's Mark 11 precursor. Yeah, Jokers, I got some more of that Mark 11 gear today. Which piece do you need? I'll see if I got it. Yeah, Stefan, I think everyone does, especially like Cyborg, Captain Cold, all those things. Yeah, pretty annoying.
Supergirl wins.
Yeah, so after this game, guys, I'm just gonna go into the lab for a bit.
Robin.
Sub-Zero. And we'll...
Fighters approaching Metropolis.
Reese is just saying that it's annoying that you get all these full sets of epic gear for the characters you don't use.
Begin.
Oh shit, I missed the intros, my bad. Jump
like that.
The chess piece.
Cool.
You are this realm.
Can you take the cold?
I measure up. You don't. All power, no talent.
The cold impairs your judgment.
I'm dead. Done. Good games, bro. Good games. I still gotta learn how to get in with the sub. With the zoners and stuff. Alright, I'm exiting that. Good games, Madeira. Good games, Reese, Dylan. Alright, let's check this out. I just want to check the multiverse quick. I want to see what it's doing. Nah. You see, it's still shit. It still says free trial. Which is nonsense. What is this? Nah, I'm not gonna waste my time with any of that. What do you wanna see? Yeah. See what we got. This is the sub gear. Yeah, that's that. Oh yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. That's also pretty cool. It's like just the classic Lin Kuei ninja. The arms, yeah, it's just those. What do we got here? The legs. I don't even know if I should put these on. They don't make it any better. The legs are quite boring there, don't have much. And the hammer. Alright, I'll put that on. Yeah, that's all I got for now, guys. Ice port. Yeah, let's save that. Let's put that one there. Give that that shader. Copy that to there. And we're done. Damn, look at you with all your good shit. Steph, I don't really have many. I've only got the headpieces, really. I've got a lot of headpieces. The rest is rubbish, really. I wish I had that other multiverse, you know, but I don't. Batman, what do we want to see? Oh, I got the chess piece. This is the piece I got today, then. There's the chess piece for Jokers. Yeah, regenerate all the Logia. I don't even actually know. I don't really regenerate any of the stuff. I just sell it. But what exactly does the... What exactly does it do when you regenerate the gear? Try make another save like you would for the glitch and load that one up. I don't know, just an idea. Jokers, I think it actually has completely changed for everyone. Have you still got it? Shit, that's strong. Yeah. I don't think there's anything that can be done, really. Let's get out of there. I got plenty of gear. I need to sell a lot of this rubbish. Yeah. Stat wise and bonus, regenerate gear. This matches gear to your level. Oh, okay. Okay, I see you. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll do that for a lot of this gear then. I didn't realize. I knew I did something like that, but I wasn't too sure. Where are we going? Practice. And you can constantly reroll for better stats. Oh, cool. So you can just look for like some really high, stupid stats and then put them on. I guess there's nothing wrong with that.
Sub-Zero. Red Hood.
Let's practice a little.
Fighters approaching Gorilla City.
Yeah, I understand now, Stefan. Yeah. Yeah, Joker's got the chest, man. I've got the chest. I also just need one more piece, but I don't really care about it. I'd give it to you if I could. But I can't. Okay, guys, so... let's learn a bit of setup, I guess. So... do you want me to leave the arrows on? Yeah, why not? So a good one with him is his jump in three straight into command grab. You'd see that by itself. Yeah, I mean look at the damage, 108 damage, and then with the jump in three, 211, and then you meter burn that. And you can come in with whatever you want. A good one if there's a wall bounce behind it. You can do something like this, go back, and you can jump in, use back 2-3, which is that string there, do it from the side, and you can wall bounce him, and then go into a back 3, boom, just like that, into a back 3, I mean look at that damage already. Yeah, the Red Hood is pretty sick, yeah. It's one of my favorite. Missed it. Shit, I keep missing that. Clearly pressing the button, look, it's on the side there. I don't know why it's not. I think I'm just mistiming it. Why is it not coming up? There you go. We can go in with that. And try something else quickly. I actually just want to go into. Knee into command grab. Just want to see if it will. If it will connect. Yeah, it will. Let's look at his. Okay, down. Okay, so there's his teleport, guys. Can we meter burn it? No, we can't meter burn it. It's all good. It's all good. Let's see how much damage we can do it. Not doing that. Let's go. Let's just push him over here. We want to go here. I don't know if you guys know this, and you just go save position or update save position. Not every time you restart, it'll restart there. I wonder if I can hit an uppercut first before the back three. Whack. I don't think I can. I think I can, but it's like. You gotta be timed so well. Ooh, that didn't hit. Could it just be on PlayStation? Yeah, it might be. See you, man. Thanks, man. Cheers, man. Cool kid, what's up, man? Can't hit that. I'm gonna try this other string. Yeah, I'm gonna try that string. Obviously, I need to hit it first. Okay, can't cancel after it. Let's see what damage this gives us. Seven, not too great. It's a pretty simple combo. Okay, so there's a 500 plus combo. But that's with a super. I'm sure we can get more. I really want to try this. I'm pretty sure. I pretty sure it can connect. If we do it right. Yeah, I got. So this is Sub-Zero. That's pretty cool. He's actually very cool. It's a pretty cool combo, I won't lie. Sit and play like this for hours, figuring out these combos until I find the right ones. Super repetitive. To the grab from there, because I'm too shit. I'll get this combo now. Couldn't grab him, so I'll go into another string there. Yeah. friend Derek.
What's up, man? What's up? We were playing King of the Hill earlier and stuff, pretty much finished. Just doing some training before we end off, so. Yeah. Find a way. I need to find a way to freeze him.
Zoners, give me boners. Oh, welcome back, Louis and your banter. Jokers, yeah, I may do. But I'll see, I might just do the combos, like a combo tutorial with sub. I'll just see how things go. I'm not ending this until I hit this combo. Nope, couldn't get him. That's rubbish, man. $4.51. Lasers give me rages. $4.70. It's 84, 85, 2, 91, 102. We can't go into that. Let's try. Okie dokie. Yeah.
cancel it. Into it. Nope. If we hit him with a 1, I bet you it'll connect. Told you. Alrighty guys, I'm going to end the stream off there. Yeah. This has been Sub-Zero. And until the next stream. Peace out guys. I hope you enjoyed watching a little bit of Sub-Zero. Unfortunately, we couldn't get that multiverse working. But maybe we will. What's up, homie? Squeaky clean blessed. Thanks, man. Yeah. Peace out, guys. Thanks, everyone, for joining in. I'm thinking of doing a giveaway soon. And some of you guys, I'll make mods as well. For always joining in. So, yeah. Alrighty, guys. Peace out, it's been real.